Okay, junior paleontologists. I'll meet you at the dig site.
Come on! They're starting without us!
Oh, action pack! So glad you can make it. I'm Paleo Paulette. We have Treena, Watts, Clay, and, where's Wren?
Gracias, Miss Butterfly. Your wings are very, very, very nice, too. Oh, gotta go.
What a beautiful butterfly landing. Well, now that Wren's here, we can all head to the...
Whoa! 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 What's happening?
Why is the ground shaking?
What is that?
Whoa, look out!
We have to stop that rock. Circle up, hoodies up, and...
Take action! Action time.
Action pack, that wasn't a Tyrannosaurus wreck.
Where'd that runaway rock come from?
Whoa! That was so fun! That's not a rock, that's a boy.
Mission accomplished, hoodies down.
Treena!
Action pack, meet Mason.
Hi, Action pack.
Hey.
Hi. Hola.
We went to the same nature-powered super summer camp. I thought you lived in Opta City.
I do, but my aunt lives here in Hope Springs, so I'm visiting. And she said, I can come dig for dinosaur bones!
Mason is a lot of, well, he's just a lot.
Okay, gather around, dino diggers. Now, before you can start to dig for dinosaur bones, you need a da-da-da-da, junior paleontologist badge.
Fantastic!
Hot!
Sparks!
Do we earn it by knowing the most about dinos? Because Watts knows what's up with dinos.
Really?
You think you know more about dinos than me?
What's the smallest tyrannosaur?
The dugong. What's the biggest dinosaur?
The Argentinosaurus.
Who's the first kid getting into the dinosaur dig? Oh, it's me, because I already earned my junior paleontologist badge.
See, you're excellent, Dinah. Why don't you join the other junior paleontologists at the dig site?
Thank you, Miss Paulette.
I'm Dinah. Gonna get a bone.
Come on, let's go.
Do I have to?
Real paleontologists have to be super careful when digging up bones. So to practice, you'll need to dig an egg out of the sandbox without cracking it. Then you'll get your junior paleontologist badge. Well, get digging.
Oh, yeah!
Foxy Soxy gets the eggy waggy.
Yeah!
Great find, Wren.
Yeah, nice job.
Found one.
What?
Yeah, I got one.
Oh. Come on.
I think I did it.
Go digging.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Watch it!
Whoa.
on!
Oh, no. I'm so sorry, Treena.
All right, kids. Bring your eggs over here, and you'll get a junior paleontologist badge. One for Watts.
Hot spark!
One for Clay.
Thank you.
One for Wren.
Super duper!
One for Treena. Think fast.
Thank you.
And one for... Oh, hey, it's okay, Mason. We just need to work a little bit more on your digging. Hang tight while I get some more eggs.
I want a badge!
Ooh, precious femur.
Whoa! Whoa.
What's wrong with Mason?
I know this from camp! Kids called it the Mason Meltdown!
What's happening?
Ah! No! I need that!
Oh, dear.
Whoa! We're trapped!
Whatever.
Whoa! Help!
I want to
dig! The cave fell down from all of Mason's stompy stomping!
I'll fix this.
Calm down! You're wrecking stuff!
Fair! It's not fair! I want a badge!
I'll stop him! I don't think he means to stomp so hard! Maybe he doesn't know how to calm down!
Invincible!
It's not fair!
Oh. Huh?
It's not fair!
Someone help! We're trapped!
I hear a call for help!
Action pack! Hoodies up!
I'll stay with Mason!
Hi, Stickety Stock people! We're here to help you get on Stickety Stock!
Action on
electric blast!
Oh! Didn't even ding the thing!
They all get to dig! I wanna dig
Mason.
Too!
Mason! No Mason! Mason, I hear you! If you can just calm down, we can talk about it!
When my little sister gets upset, we sing a song to help her calm down.
When you're feeling wound up, it's time to slow down. Take a deep breath and turn your day around. When you're feeling wound up, it's time to slow down. Take a deep breath and turn your day around. When you're feeling wound up, it's time to slow down. Take a deep breath and turn your day around. Come on, Mason, join in. It's fun.
We gotta move this big rock!
It's really rooted in.
Whoa!
Ugh, I'm zapped. We need something that can break this rock.
Break
rock! I got it!
When you're feeling wound up, it's time to slow down. Take a deep breath and turn your day around.
Nice work, Mason. I bet you feel better.
Sorry to interrupt, but we need Mason's rock-ripping power to help break that boulder.
Aw, but I just got him calm.
You need me? Even though I made a mess?
Mason, I know it's hard to be calm when you can't do something you want to do. That feels bad in a big way.
She's right. You have big feelings and huge powers. But I know you can control your feelings, which means you can use those huge powers for good.
Yeah, I can do that.
We need your boulder power to bash that rock into smaller pieces so we can move them out of the way.
And I know what to do. Spinning on the merry-go-round before made him go extra crashy. Mason, it's time for a team-up.
Oh, yeah.
Action pack. Our mission is to spin Mason on the merry-go-round.
Whoa! Yeah!
Launch him at the boulder so that he can break it with his rock powers and get everyone out.
Thank you!
What? Take us for a spin.
You got it!
Let's rock!
Ready,
set, wrecking ball!
Get spinning, Action Pack!
Woohoo!
He's slipping!
I can't hold on much longer!
Don't worry! Friend, coming in! Roar! Polar bear hug!
I can help!
Plasma putty!
Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
I knew we'd be okay. Thank you so much, Action Pack.
Ugh, thanks, by the way.
Wait! My dino fever bone!
It's too dangerous.
What happened?
We have to close the dig site.
When will it be open again, Miss Paulette? 1 hour?
2 hours.
Wow, you really are a dino fan, Dinah.
You could say that.
Mission accomplished.
Woohoo!
That was so cool! Can we spin together some more? Maybe we can smash the...
When you're feeling wound up, it's time to slow down.
Take a deep breath, then turn your day around.
Mason, I have something for you.
Your badge? Wow! You really want me to have this?
Yeah. Today, you really made a breakthrough.
Way to get this job, Mason.
That's right. It's time for action-packed fun facts. Thank you, Plunky.
Hola, I'm Wren. Did you know I have super-duper animal powers? I can be like all kinds of animals. I can go sneaky fox, speedy cheetah, or have strong polar bear arms. Adios!
Oh, Plunky, the Action Pack alert. It's time for the next mission. All right, Action Pack, I have a very important training exercise for you all today. Womp, 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 womp! Teamwork smoothie time!
Take action!
First up, Wren with papayas.
I'll get this smoothie party started with cheetah power! Cheetah chop!
Treena with the grapes!
Whipping out some spinach!
Watts has the blueberries.
This blue dude is bringing the berries lightning fast.
Tangerines from Clay.
Action on citrus stretch.
And our final ingredient is from our hero of the day, Mason with coconut. Yeah.
Wow, this is so fun.
Do you do this every day?
This is just one way that we stay ready for our missions.
Rockin'! I can't wait for my first mission! My rock powers will crack this coconut!
Oh, no!
A citizen in need? Sounds like a mission for the Action Pack!
Whoa!
Hello, neighbor in need! The hero of the day is here to help!
Rightio, Mason! Mason's visiting, so he's going to join the team for today.
I'm actually just missing my trowel.
That's it?
A missing trowel? Sounds like just the mission for our hero of the day.
What's a trowel?
It's a small shovel.
There's no shovel or mission too small for the Action Pack. Thanks, Plunky. Okay, Action Pack, here's the plan. First, work as a team to search for the trowel. Then find it. Last, bring the trowel back to Nelly.
And I'll show you what a rocking hero I can be.
Oh, I better go put our teamwork smoothies in the fridge. They'll be waiting for you when you're done.
And I'm gonna double check I didn't leave the trowel inside. I don't know how it could have just disappeared like that.
Nelly's right. Her trowel couldn't have gotten far. Let's search the garden as a team and leave no stone unturned.
Take action!
I'll look over here.
Is this it? Wait, I think it's over here.
Is the trowel under this rock? How about this one? Or this one? Aww. It'll take forever to look under every stone like this. So, let's roll!
Hey!
Careful, please.
Whew.
Important mission update. The trowel was not under any stones. But maybe it's over here.
Team, let's keep looking.
Hmm.
This poor plant is trying to tell me something. Someone or something went through here and broke off these leaves.
Wren, can you use your powers to track the scent?
Yippers! I'll use...
Fox power!
Did you know that foxes are really great smellers? Time to sniffy sniff with my super smelly snout!
Ooh, I smell something. It's... worms!
Don't you just love the smell of worms?
Focus, Wren.
Oh, yeah. It smells... like someone besides Nelly was here. Maybe a trowel thief.
A thief? Oh, that really sparks my plugs.
Who'd steal from Nelly?
We can find out if they left any other clues.
Action on plasma vision.
I found footprints.
Huh? Nelly's trowel!
Hey, you! Stop right there! I'll get him!
Wait, where's Mason?
Hey, get back here!
Hey!
Oh, excuse me!
Coming through!
Hand over that trowel! Huh? Where'd he go? There he is! Time to quake things up! Stone! Stop! Whoa! Gotcha! But nobody's got me! Ah!
Rocky landing.
Yes, it has to be a femur bone for my plan to work, Terrence.
Now, where are those triceratopses?
Ugh, they were supposed to bring digging tools. How hard could that be?
Ooh, a trowel. T-Rex-erific.
A pickaxe? Nice. And a banana?
How am I supposed to dig with a banana, Kevin?
Nelly's trowel! And those dinos are attacking that girl! Hey! Get away from her!
Huh? Get away from me?
I'll save you! Get ready to get rocked, dino head!
Yikes! Wait! Put my bones in there!
Whoa, now that's a fantastic femur. The Triceratops has brought me something to dig with, all right.
That rock-powered kid.
I think I found Mason's trail.
Come on, Action Pack. This way.
Hey, stop that.
I'll get you.
Get off!
Stone stall!
Hey, hero kid. Try that stomp thing again. I think it's working against these super pesky robo-dinos.
Just play along, Terrence.
Super stone stomp! Ugh!
Paleo, perfect.
Terrence, lend your teammates a hand, wing, to keep that kid busy while I get a new bone home.
Got you, dinos. And I got Nelly's trowel.
I did it!
Hey, no!
Ah! Oh. Ah! Oh. Oh.
Oh no, I lost the trowel.
If Wren or Watts were here, they'd fly after it. Or Treena could use her vine.
I should have never left my team.
Huh?
Hola, Mason, you silly goose.
Sweet sparks! That pterosaur has Nelly's trowel!
Pterosaurs with trowels? Tiny T-Rex is at the museum.
There sure are a lot of dinosaurs around lately.
And we've got to stop them. Come on, Action Pack!
Roll out! Come on, Mason!
Uh-oh. Action Pack alert. I better go the other way.
Hiya, cutie patootie pterosaur. I'm Wren. What's your name? And why are you stealing that trowel? And don't you think trowel is a funny word? You know another funny word? Pumpernickel!
Going somewhere?
Bycatch!
Yeah. Mason!
Invincible!
Got it!
Yeah!
Way to work it!
Woo. Go team! I shouldn't have gone off without you. Even the hero of the day needs a team to do the mission.
The mission's not over. We still have to get the trowel back to Nelly.
What do you say, Rockstar?
Yes! And we'll do it together as a team.
Yeah!
We've got you!
Come on!
Let's rock!
Thank you, Mason. You're my hero.
I didn't do it alone. All of us working as a team did the mission.
All right!
Yeah, we did it. Yeah.
And we're missing one more special ingredient that will make our teamwork smoothie complete.
Time to rock this smoothie! Coconut!
Now that's a true teamwork smoothie.
To Mason, hero of the day and hero forever. Yeah!
Go, Mason!
See, Terrence? The femur bone fits perfectly!
Dinah! Lunchtime!
Ooh, coming, Mother!
Nuggets for lunchtime. Dino nuggets.
Yeah.